What'd you do when you died? You sat yourself down.
I sat down on a bus and I got thrown in jail. Ain't hear from nobody in a whole week.
Laptops. Computers. Telephone.
Hey, I done told you two or three times.
No, Cal. You know what? He need to hear this. You sit down. You need to hear this too. Sit down, Rayford. Now, I probably wouldn't say this in front of white folk, but in front of y'all, I'm gonna speak my mind.
Rosa Parks ain't do nothing but sit her black behind down.
No, hold on now, Seinfeld. You might learn something right now. I'm gonna give her a just due for what she did, her act led to the movement and everything. But she damn sure ain't special. No, it was a whole lot of black folk sat down on bus and they got thrown in jail and they did it way for Rosa D. Only difference between them and her is that she was secretary at the NAACP and she knows Martin Luther King and they got a lot of publicity.
To me, it sounds like you got a little haterism in your game.
Well, okay, I haven't got nothing on. This ain't no hateration or no holleration in this dance, okay? What I'm saying to you is that black people need to stop lying.
Say something.
There's three things that black people need to tell the truth about.
What?
One,
Rodney King should have got his head beat for driving drunk and being grown in a Hyundai.
OJ did it.
Rosa Parks ain't did nothing but sit her black tail down.
Hey, I'm going to back you up on that because, see, look, he was on the bus back in the day and he on the bus now.
And not only is what you're saying not true, it's wrong and disrespectful for you to discuss Rosa Parks in that way.
Exactly.
Wait, hold on here. Is this a barbershop? Is this a barbershop?
Yes, it's
a barbershop. We can't talk straight in the barbershop. Then where can we talk straight? We can't talk straight nowhere else. You know, this ain't nothing but healthy conversation. That's all right.
You gotta tell Rosa Parks that.
There ain't nobody exempt in the barbershop. You know that. Ain't nobody exempt. You can talk about whoever and whatever, whenever you want to in the barbershop.
Why you gotta tell Rosa Parks like this, Eddie? You know you wrong. Keep on walking. You wrong by yourself this time, pal. I ain't with you. I'll tell you one thing. You better not never let Jesse Jackson hear you talking about that.
Man, Jesse Jackson.
You know, Calvin, I have never...